Hi guys, it's Nicole and welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. Today is my birthday. It's Wednesday, December 8th and I'm now 16 years old. I cannot believe that I'm 16. I definitely do not feel like it. But today's gonna be really fun. I explained in my last video that we're gonna be celebrating in a few different occasions. Well, the first one was the Big Bear trip, and if you guys haven't seen that vlog, I'll link it down below. But today we're going to be celebrating. Big is hosting my birthday dinner tonight and I'm gonna celebrate with a few friends and family. You guys will see that in this vlog. I'm super excited. And then later this week, on Saturday, my mom is throwing me a Sweet 16. It's gonna be so much fun, so stay tuned for that vlog. But let me show y'all the birthday fit. It's literally like 55 degrees out right now. I'm hoping I don't freeze to death, but this is what I'm gonna wear to school. Trust me, I'm like never this fancy. Tomorrow you're probably gonna see me wearing sweats, but since it's a special occasion, I have this dress on from Beginning Boutique. It's just white. It looks like that. And then this big jean jacket is from Meshki. I think it's super cute. And then for shoes, I'm just gonna wear my white Air Forces. Oh my gosh, also, if you didn't see last video, my mom set up these balloons and I think they're the cutest things ever. Oh yeah, and then this morning, my family woke me up. They walked into my room and sang to me.
Happy birthday, dear Collie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, happy Sweet 16. Say sing. Say sing.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Breakfast will be downstairs whenever you go that way.
Birthday.
I love you, Lena family. But right now, I'm gonna go downstairs and eat some breakfast.
Hey, birthday girl.
Hi.
Morning. Happy birthday.
How do you feel to be 16?
Feels great. Oh my goodness. This is so cute. Okay, here's my breakfast. We have the bundt cake from earlier, French toast, a pink donut, and then egg, sausage, and bacon.
I also wanted to show you a video that some of your supporters made for you.
Stop.
I didn't even plan this. They just sent it to me last night. They planned it on their own, actually. So while you eat breakfast, you can watch it.
Hey, bestie. Happy birthday.
Oh my goodness.
You're 16. Grown to such an amazing woman. I'm really, really proud of you. I'm so happy for everything that you've achieved in your life. Seeing you happy makes me happy. I love you so much, Nicole. Happy, happy birthday again.
Happier, happiest, sweet 16th birthday. As you're watching this video, I hope that you are wearing a big smile on your face.
Always
remember that you are loved by you. Make me feel appreciated. Thank you for making me feel like that. I love you so much, Nicole, and happy, happy, sweet 16th.
Oh my goodness, Coley.enthusiast. I love you all so, so much. Thank you for that video. It was literally the sweetest thing. Good morning, Sadie.
Hey, say happy birthday to Coley.
She probably doesn't care.
Have fun in school.
Thank you.
Michael, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You brought it today?
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Hi, birthday.
Thank
guys,
you
know what would be the best birthday gift for Nicole if you guys were to go to NicoleLanoMerch.com buy yourself a nice brand new mug.
Big 16.
Big 16.
16th birthday vlog.
In Espanol.
This is.
Feliz cumpleaños, Nicole.
This is.
Cumpleaños.
Vlog.
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 Y finalmente yo quiero que mi futuro sea largo y feliz.
Tell the vlog about your...
Okay, can I actually?
Depends on what you say, go ahead.
Alright guys, so it was a low point in my life. I got it 1 in the morning, I just woke up. And I was like, and my English teacher said it. Like, that's when I started freaking out. I'm very proud of it, and I wouldn't do it again.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Okay guys, so my mom packed me extra donut holes.
Thank you. I feel it.
And I'm sharing with Maz and Kai.
Probably should, just for like...
Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Happy birthday!
Thanks,
happy birthday, Coley!
Oh. That's Brandon.
Monster.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Of course she wants another one.
Shut up!
Oh.
Bro, it's been 2 seconds. They already finished all... Kylie, hold up your hands. Okay, stop. That's your fifth one.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, girl.
It's my birthday card that I wrote for myself.
Bring carbonated milk. That's what you
Just opened my gifts from Arushi. She got me this huge bag of Haribo gummy bears.
And we're eating them.
Yeah. Thanks. Happy birthday, Nicole.
And then also some gummy worms.
And a helicopter.
So we're outside. Now we're creating some Christmas trees and gingerbread men for Spirit Week next week, which you guys will see in the vlogs. But look, those are the trees. These are the gingerbread men.
Oh my god, I'm
okay, so guys, this is behind the scenes. Coming to you live. Anyways. Did you already do a fit check?
I did.
Okay, we'll do it again.
Fit check.
Shoes. Say where. Oh, whoa! This is horrible.
One,
oh. Jordan, go. Give me an OOTD.
What's an OOTD?
I'm stepping on my pants. Oh!
Why'd you open it?
Okay, is no one gonna give me a full OOTD? Guys, this is upsetting. It's an outfit of the day.
Content. Creds to Mac.
Content. Guess what, guys? A little secret. She's not actually 16 yet. She's an imposter.
She's lying.
I was born at 6:40, so like technically I'm not 16 yet, but basically.
Good morning.
Aliana.
Joey has a depressed face. See what I'm doing again.
So I just ended dance, but it's lunchtime now and my mom is dropping off pizza. Thank you, mom.
Okay, bye.
Watch me drop all this, bro.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you. I actually have a student council meeting right now though, so I'm gonna bring all of this pizza to the meeting. Hi, I brought pizza.
Some help?
Yeah.
Like actually, bro.
Yeah, like actually.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Holiday Spirit Week, we want to like mask. His names, I definitely know that did order. Yeah, no worries, you're good.
Since we're choreographing this weekend, should we like have a like for us to choose or?
Hey yo, oh my god. What's up? Wait, is it recording?
Yeah.
What's up?
I'm gonna go.
What's up?
Here, grab some.
Vlog this, ready? I got you.
I didn't
know. Hey, Bob.
So, it's fifth period. We're in the library. And we're doing this, like, testing thing for college or something. I just got yelled at for eating my gummy bears, so. I just have to get through one more class, which is math. And we're taking, like, a state testing thing. So I think it should be pretty chill. But then after that, I'm done. Let's go!
Hi, Mom.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm so tired. Are you pooped out?
Yeah.
Dude, it feels like a Friday, but it's not. It's only Wednesday.
I'm so glad that I am done at school.
Dinner later is until 6:30, so I have a few hours to like chill at home, get some stuff done.
Oh, can we go to Starbucks?
Right now?
Yeah, they give you a free drink on your birthday. I got a white chocolate frappuccino mocha. I don't even know if that's what it's called, but the white chocolate, like all the drinks from Starbucks are really good.
Is that little candy cane sprinkles on top or something?
Yeah, like peppermint.
Bro, I keep sneezing. Okay guys, it's 4:58 and now we're gonna do a little get ready with me for my birthday dinner. I'm wearing a robe right now and I just got out of the shower. Also, sneak peek of the dress I'm wearing. You guys will see that in a few minutes. But after my mom say hi.
Hello.
She's currently ironing some of her clothes right now. After she's finished with that, she's gonna blow dry my hair. And I think we're gonna curl it for tonight, which is super fun. I haven't curled my hair since like homecoming. And then I'm also gonna do my makeup, just very natural. Like the makeup I had on at school today.
Do a fit check.
Did you?
What does that mean?
Like tell them where your outfit is from or like explain it.
Fit check. I have a black tank top on.
Cute.
And some green
pants.
Pants. Wait, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I was gonna talk about the dinner. So we're going to Buka. Buka is so nice enough to host my birthday dinner. Thank you to them. I invited a few friends and then also some family members. It's like Maddie and Kylie, some of the dance girls, and then my grandma and grandpa on my dad's side, and then some of my aunts and uncles. Okay, let's start getting ready.
Fit check. If it looks like,
oh my god,
I'm a whole foot taller than my mom, it's because I'm wearing these shoes that are literally like 2-inch platform. Like, do you guys see that?
But this is what I'm wearing. Jean jacket's from Levi's. Pink dress is from Princess Polly. And then my shoes are also from Princess Polly.
I'm so excited. Let's go say hi to Christian and his friends.
Hey!
I'm gonna pass the vlog around. Yo.
Hello vlog, I'm Julia Kim.
Hello. Oh my gosh.
Sorry. Hello vlog.
What do we do?
Hi vlog. Happy birthday, guys. Nicole.
Coley bubble tea. You are my favorite fan in town. We got our Charlize.
Good morning.
Good morning. I don't know. Don't we look like twins? Not really.
Beep.
Please text me ASAP. Thank you so much.
Hi guys.
I got a Shirley Temple.
Appetizer just came out. We have calamari salad. Well, it's not there anymore, but more salad.
Pizza! Eat!
Margarita pizza. That's sausage and pepperoni. Mac and cheese and salmon.
Guys, I just started crying.
It's a cursed image. It's your phone.
No, literally out of nowhere. I feel like this happens every birthday. I just start crying.
We have a very special birthday. It's Nicole's 16th birthday. Can we get it? Woo!
Yeah, so, we ate a lot.
Yeah.
A lot of pasta.
What time is it?
Time check.
9:52.
We've been here 52. For 3.5 hours.
All right, you guys, this is the end of this video. It's like 12 a.m., so that's why I sound like a freaking man. But this was such an amazing birthday. Thank you to everyone who made it special, my family, my friends, all of you guys. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. I love you all so much. But like, seriously, I'm just so grateful for everything in my life. And I can't believe I'm 16. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment down below, subscribe to my channel. Go cop some Coley Vlogmas 2021 merch, and I'll see you guys back with another Vlogmas day tomorrow. Love you guys so much. Stay positive. Bye.